Next to Texas State University is a shopping strip where you'll find businesses like Bobcat Nation and Pie Society. Another thriving enterprise is a neighborhood bar called The Growling. At The Growling, you can imbibe in more than 30 different craft beers, all made in Texas. There are some created in San Marcos, such as Allmeyer & Lewis and Middleton Brewing.
It's a platform for a very specific niche market to have a voice and to educate the consumer on what we consider to be better product made by good people.
The Growling is tucked away in the corner of a San Marcos shopping center located near the Texas State Music Building at Sesame and LBJ.
I actually came here for something different, you know, from Texas, and I was suggested something else and, you know, fell in love with a different beer.
The Growling also hosts music and art from some of the locals.
I just found The Growling. I really appreciate craft beer. I appreciate like the work and all of the thought and everything that goes into it. So, you know, I like this place. I love it.
Whether you need to relieve some stress or just need another excuse to grab a cold one, San Marcos provides an opportunity to support your local businesses and our growing craft beer community. For Bobcat Update, I'm Josh Kelley.